Despite the lowest gas prices in 6 years, many holiday travelers are still taking the train during one of the busiest travel periods on Thanksgiving weekend. The Amtrak Pacific Surfliner saw ridership shoot up more than 11% compared to last year. That's the train that travels through our area. It's now the second busiest route in the country.